Hi, I'm gonna show you how to make origami boat canoe. C-O-N-O-E. Yeah, that's right. You need a pair of scissors and color paper or art paper. First, any color of color paper or art paper. Cut in rectangle any shape. Any size. Like this, fold in into two. Yeah. That's rectangle. First thing to do, make a airplane, not an airplane like this. Triangle, yeah, top and the and fold it into. Like this and open it. You make a paper origami boat or canoe. C-O-N-O-E. Bye.